think as far as the choice of a casket or vault is concerned, when families talk about a selection of a casket, they're primarily looking at something that has eye appeal to them, that they like the looks of it. And then we talk about the use of an outer burial container, and there are many different feelings about this. Some people, the idea of protection under the ground is important to them, and to others it isn't. And so that's why we provide a broad variety of caskets and vaults to people to choose from. It's not our decision, but it's theirs.
One of the neat things about some of the caskets that we do have is that, you know, we have a corner option, which, you know, can really personalize the casket. We have 20 different, you know, corners that families can choose from. And they can be taken off at the end of the service at the cemetery, be given to the family. So it's kind of a nice little keepsake for the family members to kind of have a corner off of their mom or their dad's casket. And, you know, we have different options as far as putting a panel in a casket, different scenes that can be put in there, to just another way to help personalize, the casket.